butt swing. Alright? Are we all on the same page here? Two hands to it. He goes low single. Alright? I'm going up to the side. I'm gonna jam. I'm gonna slide. I'm gonna catch this toe on the way out. Okay? Catching his toe on the way out, pulling the leg. Alright? Catching the toe on the way out, pulling the leg. I'm gonna get two hands to it, passing it away from the body. Slide that finish every single time. Alright? I can go far ankle, then change to near ankle. If I ever get far ankle to low single, I like keeping far ankle. Especially if his butt's off his heel. So he low singles, say his butt's off his heel a little bit here, and I jam and slide. This is easy money for me to score. Right here. Straight to it. Alright? I don't like it far away from my body. I like it close, punch. I keep it in the mat. Drive and knee slide. Okay? I don't leave my foot hanging here. Okay, so this guy low singles, I'm diving and passing quick. Right here, low singles, dive pass quick. Now, elevate, get back to it, into my finish. You know what? Real quick. So we've already done a dive, we've already done a pass. Should be easy money. Dive, two hands to it. Straight, punch. And then I'll take slide. As much as I need to here, clamp down on it. Questions? Let's get it going.